Hello everybody, thank you for visiting today. I really do appreciate you coming here, visiting my channel and clicking on my link to my video. I really do appreciate all your support. So if you're not already a subscriber, click on down below and click on that subscribe button. So, just so you don't miss any future content or videos I upload. Yeah, so today we've got Doom Eternal, little guide. If you follow the way I play it through, you should find all the secrets and unlockables, all the one-ups. So I do find everything in the mission. So I'll also put a little timestamp of all the little trinkets you can pick up in the game. So if you're looking for a certain item, look at the description below and hope this helps you out. Anyway, let's get on with the video, crack on with the video, shall we? Doom Eternal, Hell on Earth, Part 1.
Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
Signal. I will mark it on your HUD.
Thank you.
priest has been terminated. The demonic consumption of Earth has been reduced by 36.8%. There are two hell priests remaining.
Thank you. IC would like to thank you for your support during this transition. Your suffering continues to inspire.
Thank you.
is nearby. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of hell priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility. Present at this gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
How can this be? No man can pass through the gate! Nothing! The sacrament of this world to the great Khan Maker will be made, and the energy will be restored once again. As it is written, from the souls of the non-believers! You will not save them from their judgment.
Activating the portal now.
For it was you who was meant to.